Hello there, this is BBC News, a reminder of our headlines. And Russia says a drone has been shot down by its air defences over central Moscow earlier on Friday. There are no casualties reported. Aid groups in Haiti are temporarily shutting down operations following days of extreme violence in the capital. And data shows that a third of the UK nightclubs shut down between 2020 and 2023, mostly affected by national lockdowns and the cost of living crisis.